Hello everyone, and thank you for taking the time to join me today. My name is Thato Fokazi and welcome to my brand spanking new channel. Please stick around so that you can find out a little bit more about myself and the type of content that I will be creating. To be honest, I've wanted to start a YouTube channel for much longer than I am willing to admit on camera. But this year, I decided to be brave and intentional by putting it as a goal on my vision board, Vision 2020. But then coronavirus happened and that just exasperated the procrastinator in me, and Vision 2020 was delayed. So this channel will be a platform where I showcase local travel, black businesses, and have interesting conversations about topics that are relevant and affect you and I. If this sounds like the type of content that you can vibe with, then please subscribe and like below. There will be vlogs about local travel because I figure, why not take advantage of the fact that I live in the Republic of Cape Town? And there is so much to do and see here, so I'll be taking you guys along on adventures, cultural trips, the Table Mountain, and so much more. I'll also be reviewing and highlighting black businesses, which is something I'm really excited about. Don't get me wrong, there is nothing wrong with aspiring to own international and luxury brands, but I think it's important that we also start creating the same hype and energy around black products and ideas. So this is my first video, so I don't want to get too serious or start quoting Steve Biko, but it's important to speak truth to power. And quite honestly, black sells as an aesthetic, but not so much as an investment. So if we want to create generational legacies and black wealth, it's something that we have to do, us as the people. Like I said, we'll also have conversations about topics that empower, elevate, and of course, entertain. Topics of relevance, like those people who use this emoji instead of this one. Are they psychopaths or sociopaths? Because why do that? Please like and subscribe to see more content, which will be loaded every Friday. You can also click on the bell icon to get notified when new content is loaded. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I made it through my first video. Yay! So comment below. I'm really interested to know what scary thing is on your bucket list or your vision board, even if it's for Vision 2021. Or two. So comment below. I'd like to hear what it is that you guys also are scared to do but absolutely must achieve. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will catch you again on the next one. Ciao.